That go-to-sleep knee strike is absolutely devastating. I've been on the receiving end of it. Knocks you out. Oh, wait a second.
All right, Kona Reeves, before the bell, is on top of Hideo Itami.
Well, I've got to call it like I see it. That's a smart move from Reeves. Had to get in there early. That's Bobby Roode in his ear telling him, take an opportunity.
More like manipulation. Bobby Roode is using Kona to attack and destroy Hideo Itami, if you ask me.
And the official is checking on Hideo Itami to see if he can continue, if this match can even get started here tonight. And there's the bell. Kona Reeves is poised and ready to strike, but it cost him. Perhaps a little too over-aggressive. Oh! Here comes Hideo Itami. Oh, big right hand by Kona Reeves. 250-pounder is taking it to the Japanese superstar.
Oh!
Now big back elbow. Kona Reeves cover here and a kick out by Itami.
Not the thing to do.
There's a plain disrespect in the face of Hideo Itami.
This is a mistake. This is a mistake by
Kona. Wow! Kona Reeves is gonna pay for it. Clothesline there by Hideo, and Itami is starting to roll.
Ooh!
Oh, strikes right on point from Hideo Itami.
Every one of those strikes on point, precision.
Oh! Wow. You can hear the thud.
My God, Kona gave Hideo too much time, and that's what happens when you give Hideo Itami time to recover.
And Itami with a hesitation drop kick in the corner.